seconds count when it comes to drowning.
A warning from the Red Cross tonight after a five-year-old boy nearly drowns at the Valley View Aquatic Center in West Des Moines. That little boy, Caden Daniels, remains in critical condition.
And today, the pool is closed. Police say Daniels was swimming with his aunts and cousins when someone spotted him face down in the water. Lifeguards started CPR, and Daniels was taken to Blank Children's Hospital. His family says they knew he couldn't swim, but they tried to keep an eye on him.
It appears to be extended family members that were at the pool with the young child. And from their statement, it was that they had had the young child get out of the pool to go see a great aunt that they were with, and that about 7 minutes later, the great aunt came looking for the child, and that's when the family members realized that the child hadn't actually left the pool.
And in light of this incident, a warning today from the Red Cross. Most people don't think much about water safety, but they should.
At all pools, lifeguards are on the alert.
We can never have too many eyes.
And parents who heard about the near drowning of a five-year-old yesterday were not taking their eyes off their kids today.
Oh, it just gives you chills. Just really feel bad for the family and hope for a positive outcome.
Megan Nicholson's five-year-old wears a life vest in the big pool even though he's had swimming lessons.
Very, very important. We started when he was three. I have a daughter who's nine, and I think it took her at least 3 to 4 years before she was able to do the safety test.
Ready? Jump, Spider-Man, jump!
We're just trying to teach him how to get into the pool and trying to get him to swim.
The Red Cross recommends starting swimming lessons at age 6 months.
As soon as they can crawl into a pool. So, you know, as soon as they can get in there and get the feel and get comfortable with it, get them in there. The sooner the better.
Lifeguard Cassandra Nelson says it only takes an inch of water for drowning.
Seconds count when it comes to drowning,
which is the second leading cause of accidental death for children.
It only takes a second for them to disappear, and then we might never see them again. So.
The Red Cross warns parents to not drop kids off and leave them at a pool even if lifeguards are present. Always stay within arm's reach of young children. Buddy up. Do not let your children swim alone. And get skilled. Have children take swimming lessons and parents learn CPR.
Now, you can find swimming lessons through the Red Cross or at city swimming pools or your local YMCA.